Increasing travel demands are placing tremendous pressures on our nation's roads. Over the past several years, the Federal Highway Administration has studied innovative solutions to congestion, safety, and other challenges facing transportation. Cooperative Driving Automation, or CDA, has emerged as a leading solution demonstrating the capacity to augment existing transportation infrastructure and networks in support of Transportation Systems Management and Operations, or TSMO. Defined by the Society of Automotive Engineers J3216 standard, CDA features machine-to-machine communication that enables cooperation between two or more participating entities with capable communications technology. Vehicles and infrastructure elements engaged in CDA may share information such as state, intent, or agreement-seeking information. Such exchanges can directly influence the dynamic driving task of one or more nearby vehicles with driving automation features engaged. Recent studies have demonstrated how CDA technology can significantly increase capacity on corridors, largely because it leverages communication to enable safe and efficient car following. On a basic freeway segment, a 100% connected and automated vehicle scenario was shown to increase road capacity by a whopping 92% over a 100% legacy vehicle scenario. The Federal Highway Administration is spearheading CDA research through its CARMA program. The CARMA program employs an open-source software, or OSS, approach with agile development practices to develop and test CDA features that involve infrastructure, properly equipped automated vehicles, and other road users. The Federal Highway Administration's CDA research kicked off in 2013 with the initial CARMA proof of concept. Two proof of concept features were developed. The first was Cooperative Adaptive Cruise Control, or CACC, which enables the close following of vehicles to increase freeway capacity. The second was Eco Approach and Departure, or Eco-AND, which guides approaching vehicles' speed at signalized intersections to improve vehicle fuel economy. CACC and Eco-AND were built on first-generation CARMA 1 and comprised the pilot software package known as CARMA Concept. CARMA Concept gave vehicles the ability to communicate their longitudinal movements with each other and with infrastructure. The next generation of CARMA, CARMA 2, sought industry collaboration on CDA research through the development of OSS tools. This generation introduced CARMA Platform, which runs on computers within vehicles and enables Society of Automotive Engineers Level 1 research capabilities from CARMA Concept to enhance research on cooperative driving tactics. This capability involves the installation of aftermarket devices and microcontrollers within the vehicle, including onboard units or OBUs and radars for use in research. The third and current generation of CARMA, CARMA 3, takes a broader look at CDA research tracks that affect the overall transportation system. CARMA 3 introduces the CARMA program ecosystem, which features several tools for replicating the machine-to-machine sharing of information in the transportation system. CDA has the potential to improve traffic flows, reduce collisions, facilitate freight movement, and limit the need for roadway facilities. Through a multi-pronged approach, the CARMA program is positioned to transform the transportation space through the advancement of CDA research. For more information on the CARMA program, please visit the Federal Highway Administration website or email CARMA@dot.gov.